Major Hayward, David, and the girls were hiding silently in the cave. They heard the shouts of the Hurons coming closer. Cora stepped back in disgust and said,
"You want to live with a wife who doesn't love you and who doesn't belong to your people?"
Magua had always been a good speaker and a leader of the tribe. He openly declared war on those who had tricked his people.